Take that, Yankee Doodle. Now, come on, mate. It's time to burn this mother down.
So this is it. This is where the president lives.
So you know what they call it? They call it the president's mansion.
That's a bit on the nose, isn't it? Do for rebranding, I say.
No, don't you call it?
What?
The White Ohm.
Ah, you know what they should really call it? Is, look at me, I'm on fire because a couple of handsome blokes who set me on fire and burned me down.
What you are, my friend. Now, time to enter the history books.
Right.
Pass me a match.
Match? I don't have a match. I thought you had a match.
What? You've been talking about burning things down all day. What happened to the matches?
Oh, right. Last night when I was trying to get to sleep, I couldn't go to sleep, so I blew out the matches one by one until the darkness swept me off into dreamland. I like fire. It makes me sleepy.
You know you have a problem, though.
I lost a lot of blood. It's true. I suppose we could just go in and, you know, smash it up a bit.
No. I'm in the mood to burn things now.
Don't pout about it. Do you have any matches in your satchel?
Oh, look, yeah. Flask.
Right.
Razor.
Mm-hmm.
Hip flask.
Good.
Love letter from my wife.
Oh, yes.
Buttocks flask.
Got to have it.
Love letter from your wife.
Right. Wait, what?
No time to talk now. We have to burn this house down. And we're going to have to do it the old-fashioned way.
What are you doing?
Eventually, they did set fire to the White House, which was saved shortly after by a rainstorm. The occupation of Washington lasted just 26 hours. But we celebrated as the moment America was crushed by Canada.